star.
Oh, come on, Lydia. Not you too.
Sweetness and light on the outside, total shit on the inside. But you are a badass killing machine, so maybe that's what it takes.
So, let's get to it then.
Thomas and David Sidemonidze started to unify all the separatist cells. As ever, when brutal ethnic cleansing starts, it brings haters together. There is an emerging Georgian resistance snapping away at the edges of the separatist campaign. In short, sabotage. It's causing disruption. Not very strong, but with a lot of heart.
What's key to bringing them over?
A humanitarian mission. Civilians are being marched to an old cemetery. They're being executed by the separatists. Save them. Resistance intel can help lead us to Thomas and David.
It'll be my pleasure. Out.
Be careful out there.
Damn. Looks like they're digging their own graves. There's no time to waste.
Waiting for me. I mean, I hope she is.
Target's down.
Copy.
Scaffolding. Looks like someone was set to restore the ruins.
Where is he? on the target. He's somewhere.
Maintain defensive position.
Zone of action is clear.
Who's there?
I see the enemy.
Don't kill me, I beg you, please, no.
The area's clear. Can make a break for it.
Oh, please. We will never forget what you've done for us.
Thank you.
Lydia. Lydia, do you copy?
I got you, John. Good work.
Fucking heartbreaking. People led to the slaughter like cattle.
But thanks to you, they'll live to fight another day. And you've already hit major intel pay dirt. The Rodki Lions have come to us. Their leader, Kobo Nemsadze, gave us Ivan Khrushchev. He's another separatist top lieutenant. Vicious, sadist, pure evil.
But nothing on Tomas or Davit?
That intel will come. I know Kobo will be very useful. He is one of the strongest, most committed resistance leaders. Very easy on the eyes, too.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Let us just keep moving up the spine of the snake. According to Kobo, you can find Khrushchev in the blocks.
I'm guessing that's one of those Soviet buildings that looks like a prison.
But this one is an apartment building. Crumbling, old, supposedly abandoned. Watch your step. Could be booby-trapped.
Thanks, I...
Save it. Can't afford to lose a valuable asset like you on the ground.
Yeah, right. Out.
John, wait. Koba offered his support in searching for clues on Robert. You did good, John. Out.
Mr. North, this is Koba Nemzadze. I got your contact from our mutual friend, Lydia Yogadze. I wanted to thank you for saving our brothers from sudden death. I hate asking for outside help, but if you are willing to help the people of Georgia, I will swallow my pride. Please meet me. I will send you my location.